from roots to leaves, from smile to cry, from hello to goodbye. Sleeping to awake, this journey we take, learning to fly, learning to love, learning to receive. from smile to cry. From hello to goodbye. From sleeping to awake. This journey we take. We love clothes.
living story, remembering who you are, where you have been, and always will be. Let yourself feel. Feel the fear, the pain. It has something to show you. You are not lost. All of nature awaits you. Deep in the center of your heart, there. There you will find. In the silence. She is you, and you are her.
Wow, thank you so much. What an amazing journey it was for all of us. Michael, do you have any words to share? Can't hear you.
Is that better? You can hear me now, right?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Ah, that's good. I don't know why that changed. It has been such a pleasure playing for you all, and I'm really, wow, heart open and shining, and wow, I'm without words.
Yeah. Yeah, fantastic, Michael. Thank you so much. I'm wondering, how are you feeling right now? Like, so much energy is expressed in your music.
I have my hairs in the neck standing out, and goosebumps, and feeling amazing. It has been wow.
And Michael, if someone wants to learn more about your music.
Yes. Today I've only been playing other people's music as a DJ. And that you can find on SoundCloud, and just search for Michael Raza, R-A-S-A, and you'll find me. And then I also have some of my own compositions, and they are also on Spotify and Bandcamp. And that's also just search for Michael Raza.
Fantastic. All right. Noted. Thank you so much, Michael.
You're welcome.
And I want to give a special announcement that we actually have a bonus mystery guest from Israel. That's right, the Middle East. DJ Go Love Plantularity, Yair, we're so happy to have you. You have any, would you like to introduce yourself?
To stress, the ever flowing, ever opening, ever growing, allowing life to be, allowing life to flow through me. She is calling us home, she is calling us home to our own, to our own heart. She is calling us home, she is calling us home to our own, to our own hearts. Our wild hearts, our wild hearts. Wild parts, our wild hearts, our wild hearts. She is calling us home, she is calling us home to
my dear Yair. Well, thank you, brother, for the intent. Like, in my speaker was coming out quite distorted. So, but tell us about yourself. And I know you do like extremely amazing work with integration circles, and would love to hear a few words from you. Do you guys hear me? All right, well, friends, we have been streaming for like, I think 13 hours. So I have to work today. So I think we'll call it a night. Thank you to everyone for...
Hey.
Cool.
Oh, sorry, guys. Can I just say a few words before we're off?
Yeah, please, brother.
I just wanted to thank all of you for doing such an amazing work. I've been streaming with you for this night, and this whole few days have been crazy with streamings. In my work as a day-to-day life, I'm a therapist with music and with medicines and integration circles, and integration music is something that I love to do. I really believe that there is some sort of a synergy that has been proven this night and will be proven much more. And we're here to just celebrate ourselves with this beauty and this prayer and intention. And I was trying to do this set for like 5 hours now, and I only got to do a few minutes. By the way, I'm gonna continue this set on the MixLR. If you guys want to check that out, it's gonna be sounding there perfectly. I have a few Zoom issues. And I would love to stay in touch. Thank you all for these prayers, for these healings, for these intentions. And to be so sincere about wanting to help one another and shine this light. Thank you so much. And again, you're welcome to link up with the MixLR that I've posted here. And I'm going to actually play a set of meditation, relaxation, and a sweet, beautiful emotional release for about an hour or so. So thank you so much. Again, thank you so much.
Oh, brother, please post that link in the Facebook also, so all the viewers can follow. That sounds amazing. So
thank you so much. I'll start again in 5 minutes.
And before we close it up, is there anyone who would like to say a few words of maybe something they're grateful for, or a prayer to the earth or something?
Wow.
I would like to say a few words, actually.
Thank you.
Yeah, Michael, you,
yes.
Were you going to say words?
Yeah, it was because I actually prepared a little ending prayer, and I think that this is the time we maybe should take it, if you agree. It's a prayer. Which
there's no better time. There's no better time than now. There's no other people than you. There's no better way than the way you're doing it.
Mm-hmm. I agree. So it is actually a prayer which has been given to the world by an Amazon tribe, the Caboclo Tupinamba. And you can hear me, right?
You're coming in like wind chimes on a brisk summer day.
That's good. I can't just hear myself. That's good. But I will say the prayer. So it is the thing that all humans, and especially children, has the right to ask for in this life. Life, health, happiness, open path. Life, health, happiness, open path. Health in the body, peace in the spirit, and love in the heart. Health in the body, peace in the spirit, and love in the heart. It is this that we wish for ourselves, for our loved ones, and for all our brothers and sisters. It is this that we wish for ourselves, for our loved ones, and for all our brothers and sisters. So be it. Thank you.
Well, Michael, thank you so much. What a gift it was, and so many gifts we were given today from so many different special people from every corner of the world. So, and so many gifts were given every day, every challenge, every time someone is rude to you, opportunities, growth, moments for growth, moments for doing things differently from now on. So, feeling super blissed to be bringing this kind of energy into the world right now, right? With the COVID, everyone's scared, everyone's having a bad time, and we are celebrating life with our senses to the end of the galaxy with these musical and visual superstars. So thank you everyone for being on the stream. Much love from the Thank You Plant Medicine team, and see you next time.